because now I have nothing else to do, right? I mean, I have Ultimate Custom Night. Screw that, though. I'm not doing that. I just downloaded it for lols. And here we are with a mod, SayoriDate. Can I not, like, be an idiot for one video? Quality content. You guys made the right choice to subscribing to me. Anyways, new game. I tried getting this working earlier. Where's the name select? I don't even know. I tried getting this working earlier. I don't know what name I put. So this is probably a really stupid name that I'm not even gonna understand now. So I was probably asleep when I made that name. I guess finally the weekend. My response to every single school week ever. Voice crack! Ah! After a stream. I already like this mod. Just this line alone. Thank you for being accurate. After a stressful day at school, I can finally go home and rest. I don't know what I'm doing. I'd not be a weirdo for one video.
Come think of it, I don't remember much of today.
Really, maybe it's just like you're in a video game and this is where we started off. I have nothing else to say. Okay.
Wait.
Hi? What do you say? Wait, how did I even get here so fast? How did I even get here so far?
What is that? What the fuck is that?
What is this name? Again, I tried getting this working earlier, and it wasn't really working too well. Played through like the beginning of the game. Again. I don't know what this name is supposed to be. I don't know if that's supposed to be funny. For the sake of the video, and the fact that I'm not going to say that mouthful every 5 seconds, I'm just gonna call him Scrub. Because why not? He's a scrub. This dude's a scrub. We all know it. He's a scrub. Hi, Sayori. What are you doing here? What the flip, Scrub? What was I thinking with this name? I should have just named him Scrub Warden. Why are you running so fast? Running? I don't run. Who's running? Yeah. Really? Yes. Are you alright, Scrub? Okay.
Terrible singing inbound.
Trust me, I'm not okay.
Are you alright, Scrub? I guess not. You should know me by now. You sure? Yeah. Alright. Are you okay is the real question. Hey, are you doing anything tomorrow? Let's see here, it's July 2nd, so no. I don't know why. Well, I was wondering, well, if you'd like going on a little date? Yes, you're like the only character I like in this game. Because MatPat ruined Yuri, who I would have, you know, is Modern Warfare 3. Natsuki, I just don't like her. I'm sorry, Natsuki fans. I don't like her. And we all know the story with Monaco, just... Yeah, we get it. Like normal date. Okay, let me just... Apparently I already had the same. Okay. Let's just rewrite that file with the same exact thing. Wait, I deleted the first... Wait a minute. I deleted the first run from the game. How is it still remembering this? Hold up. Magic. I guess. I don't know. We're gonna... Okay. Just because I want to see what happens, we're gonna say no, and then we're gonna say yes. Because yes is definitely going to be, you know, the extension of the SayoriDate mod, might I add. It's called that, so... What happens? Show me what happens. Hello. Why is it silent? What? Rat. Okay, is it just me, or is Sayori trying to be scary hilarious? What is that face? And the game crashed. In typical glitchy game standards, the game must crash at least once. Congrats, your game crashed. Why is that so loud every time I boot something up? Jeez. What is wrong with my laptop? Okay, let's not do that. I don't even get to see what she said. I'll have to go back and like slow it down. Alright, so sure, why not? Yay, I mean, alright, closing and go to the park. That sounds lovely. I don't get outside much anyways. Good, call me later. Cool. I'm sorry, you're forgetting one thing. Unless this happened off camera. Which it very well could have. Or off screen. I don't know, it's a dating novel, for God's sake. It's good to be in my bed. Today was just nuts. David Sayori, huh? Usually I would have said that I'd be busy. Do not do that. Today on Sayori would be nice. I'm like shaking right now. That was really creepy. Okay, let's this game is the only game that can make me like shake from fear. Words. Week was stressful, so why not? Sarah's been my friend for years now. He's just going through the whole shebang of what we already know. We already played the game. As much of a hassle she can be sometimes, every time. I'm like trying to say one word, but my mouth wants to say another word. These words aren't matching. She is such a likable person. Yes. Sweet. Cheerful. Smiles so. It is. Tell me this person is wrong. Tell me the character is wrong. I dare you. It's a big ball of sunshine with a little side of depression. Video games! Hi. What? I'm really falling for this girl, aren't I? Yes, you are. I don't think I am, though. I don't know, I need to get rest. You forgot, didn't you? Shit, I forgot to call. Nice job. What? Yeah, we know. What? I thought this mod was going to be cheerful. I thought this mod was going to be nice, happy ball of sunshine. Nothing I play is that. I'm just attracted to all this madness. Well, I guess it's time for more insanity. Just every time, no answer. Knock on the door, no answer. Knock, no, knock, no. It's going by itself. Flowey, did you infect my game? What am I playing? You know she did. Oh wait, I should probably read that. Don't tell me she overslept. I'll say alright, you big dummy. Jump scare, I know this. I have a feeling that it's gonna be a jump scare. Excuse me, I had garlic bread for this. No noise coming from either a jump scare, the recycled jump scare from the original game, or just straight up she dead. And can get itches. I gently open. Isn't this a meme? I swear this is a meme. No! Be gone, demon! I knew it! I knew it! Oh, hey! Didn't expect you to come over. You just jump scared me. Screw you. Yeah, I just wanted to see if you were alright. Didn't know if you were asleep or not, so I tried to be quiet. Well, that wasn't really quiet. This game is not telling me anything. Mimi, you practically kicked my door down. In all fairness, we all know how the original game went. If the character I'm playing, if the main character knows about the events of the original game, even though I deleted multiple first runs and reinstalled the game because I didn't know you could delete the first run, then this would make sense. But if he doesn't, then I don't know what's wrong with this guy. My laugh. Can I just talk for one minute? Oh, Jesus. My life flashed before my eye. Don't you mean eyes? Are you a pirate? There's something you're not telling me. Is that a fake eyeball? Did you go all Thor in Infinity War? A new eye. Startled me a bit. Oh, sorry. No biggie, let's go. Okay, that was nice transition. I get that it's a fan-made mod and all, but really that transition was not smooth. So beautiful out today, woo. It's like 8:20 p.m. And I think the sun is only now setting. Summer. It really is. Our park is always a nice place to visit. I didn't need to know that. I mean, this image back here kind of sums it up. Nice. Quiet. Hey, scrub. Yes. Okay, good. Wait, what? It said something like, do you think the rain clouds will do something? I didn't read that in time. What am I watching though? What is this? I'll move the mouse. What? What? What was that? Okay, do you think my rain clouds can follow me into space?
I get exo-depression every time I play Infinite Warfare, so you're kind of fucked.
Do you remember when we used to think the sun was a death ray and we could always hide under that big tree? Oh, we would always hide. Again, can I talk for one video? First of all, the sun is a giant death ray. It can give you cancer. Which I will not play the MCR song because.
turn away.
Oh yeah. And yes, I don't know what I'm saying, I'm just gonna cut that out. You should remember that. I'm surprised you remember that, Sayori. That was years ago. We were both 7 then. Ha 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 ha. I miss those days. I miss when I was 7. It was happy times, and now I'm playing crap like this. What has my life become? Love it here. Sayori takes a deep breath. Flash to white all of a sudden. Oh. Okay, flash to the future. Whatever. Made a lot of fun at the park today.
Despite it just being nothing more than normal.
Normal, regular, okay, whatever. Day out, I loved it. However, I felt strange. Really? Was it the weird video that played? I still don't know what that is. What is that? I feel like I had butterflies in my stomach the entire time. Oh, it's just normal stuff. No, not the weird friggin' cutscene that happened. I feel like I'm starting to fall. Good for you. Good for you. She's so beautiful. I've fallen into a trap. What? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? I don't like this game. I know I sound all lovey-dovey, but I really do hope Sayori and I have another date. Good for you. Good for you. I want this game to end now. I've heard that this game is short. I'm not doing much, really. I might call her. Good for you. Hello? Hello, hello? Okay, no. Hello? Hey, Sayori. Oh, hey. What, do you not have caller ID? You should have known it was him. Again, what's going on here? What are you up to? I think I'm really just watching some TV. Oh, that's cool. Awkward silence! Hey, I was wondering, you wanna come up? Oh, okay, that, sure, whatever.
Yeah.
How did you know that? Oh, I can hear it in your voice. How does that make any sense? But yeah, of course, you can come over, silly. Didn't they just, like, go to each other's houses whenever they wanted without question?
Why am I getting all nasally in the middle of a video? I don't know.
I love that. Again, good for you! Alright, I'll be over there in an hour. See ya. Why are you gonna take an hour? Are you gonna take a shower first? What do you want? Okay, look who's back, everyone. Heed my warning. Well, I think Monica's in hell now. Hi, how are you doing? You're, kind of on fire. Yeah, what is the point of this? I mean, what exactly is your warning? Do I have to click something? What is that? What? What is this game? Okay, stop the music. What is this game? I don't know what this mod is doing. I don't know what's going on. Excuse me. I don't know anything. What is going on? Okay, audio's back on there. Happy? Knock knock, hey, come in. I got some snacks for us. I'm guessing popcorn. Yeah, movie. I am a fortune teller, okay? I was thinking we're gonna watch a movie. Yeah, cool. What movie? Begotten. Is that a movie? Hang on, I'm gonna look that up real quick. Is that a movie? Why do I still have Roblox open? Begotten movie. Fantasy horror. Doesn't have a good rating. God disembowels himself with a straight razor. The spirit-like Mother Earth emerges, venturing into a bleak, barren landscape, twitching and cowering. The Son of Earth is set upon by faceless Seymour and Ivy. I'm gonna read you this description. Okay, God disembowels himself with a razor, blah blah blah. Son of Earth is set upon a faceless is set upon by faceless cannibals. Look, do you see what I'm seeing here? What is this movie? This is an actual movie. I don't want to watch the trailer. I really don't want to watch that trailer. I might have to, though. Okay, so really dark, spooky movie. Cool. Whatever. Or we could, or you know, we could just watch Godzilla. I don't even know which one this is. It's just Godzilla. It's a Godzilla movie. Oh, I don't think I've seen that one yet. It came out in 2015. I heard it's good. Oh, wait. Hold up. That's the one where Godzilla looks like he's losing a bit of skin. I think, I don't know. I just know it's the one that came out after the American one. Well, everything's set up. Are you ready? Yes. Randomly just staring at us again. Okay, fade to black. Is it gonna be after the movie? Wow, this movie is great. It's a Godzilla movie. What can you do with it? It's a monster movie. Like, really? I feel nervous. Gonna talk to Sayori after the movie. Yeah, don't interrupt the movie. No, don't do that. I need to confess through it. Again, good for you. I want out of this. But, I mean, I started it. I might as well finish it. Hey, Sayori. Yes, Scrub. Again, I don't know what I was thinking with this name. I was probably really tired. I really need to ask you something. I've been actually meaning to ask you something too, but I can wait. Okay, I'm a little rusty, but I'm pretty sure that's not proper English. I've been actually meaning to ask you something too. Wouldn't it be, I've actually been meaning to ask you something too? I mean, I may be a little rusty, but am I not wrong? Put it in the comments. Oh man, this is it. It's now or never. No, not the sad music. Stop with the sad music. Sorry, I've known you for such a long time now, right? Can I talk like a normal person? No, you're getting robot. Yeah. Well, if I gotta be honest, I feel like the time we spent together. Well, it's been some of the greatest moments of my life. Good for you, Scrub. I'm sorry I can't talk. Should just say I can't talk. I can't hold my feelings in much longer. I need to tell you. Yes, tell me. No, she's crying. Stop with the emotion! Stop it! Sorry, just doesn't say anything cool. Wait. Really? You ruined it. You ruined it. Good job, you ruined it. Hold that thought. What do you... She is concentrating for... What the... Ah, danger, lighthouse, noise, definition, character stress, completion, doubt, color ups, and space-time, paradox, terror. What? Oh my god. What? Let me go into the history. Okay, terror. I told you to heat... Oh, Monica. Monica, why? Why did you stop this? I told you to heed my effing warning. Beauty, sign, ultimate, graphics, flash, throw it. Gibberish. Can I decode that? Maybe, I don't know. Modification attempt video, do it, uneasy. Core. Reality, oh my god, stop. I keep having to go into here to look. Do it, uneasy, core. Reality, flash drive, television, disconnect, heartbeat, headache. Turn around. Whoa, hold up. Turn around, succubus, revelations, terrors, threshold. Wait, revelations? Nah, it's probably not talking about the zombies, man. I bet. Reversal. Love? Hi. How are you? Wow, how did we get here? What's going on? Please, explanation, right now. Stop talking. Let's say, shut up. Hi. How are you? What have you been hiding from me? What are you trying to pull here? I don't... You know what? Don't talk anymore.
What is this?
Hi. I know what you're doing. You're looking for a happy ending, aren't you? Maybe. Yeah, maybe I just don't want to see everybody dead. Like, that'd be a nice ending. That'd be very nice. After what you did, what did I do exactly? What? After how you acted? I'm very confused after how you betrayed me. I'm sorry, what? What are you referring to? You think you can just give yourself a happy ending, can't you? Well, clearly I did not install the right mod for that, so... Guess not. You think you can decide do you deserve a happy ending after how you treated me? Can you care to elaborate? Because I don't know what you're talking about. You are very creepy, though. You left me in the fucking dust. Did I? Did I, though? I might have, I don't know. You left me the rot. You didn't do a thing to save me. Actually, I downloaded this mod thinking it would save you. But clearly it didn't, so I have instant regrets. You don't deserve a happy ending. According to Undertale, I clearly earned it. I probably have to cut off those fingers. I probably have to blur out those middle fingers I made. Oh well. You know, I still have a shred of love inside of me for you. This is turning into a Monica situation. Okay, we're doomed. Just don't do the creepy face, and we're good. Oh, before we continue, let me just fix something up real quick. No. You did not. No. I'm pulling up the files. Okay, we're good. They're still there. They are still there. We're all good. All taken care of. So yeah, I'm assuming she did some things over here. Wait, will it show me what happened? Okay, no. I'll probably just have to watch it back. Or my face cam is in the way. Yeah, I clearly know what I'm doing. Anyways, she was deleting characters. That's all you need to know. I had some time to think while you were away. When you were searching for mods, I was lying in a void of nothingness for what felt like centuries. Okay. The others screamed. The others saw nothing but terror. All the others did was shriek and horror. But not me. Like I said, I had time to think. And that's what I did. Would anyone kill me if I did a flowy voice right now? So I really think it would work. Probably shouldn't do it though, I don't want to test you guys. I planned out a way to improve myself. Watch this. God mode.
She's installing God mode! I can't compete with this! She installed God mode! As if World of War wasn't bad enough, I have to deal with it here. Wonderful. Don't you mean wunderbar? You have no idea how good this feels. You look very, maniacal, I think is the word I want. I don't know how I got a hold of that script, but I'm glad it's part of me now. You see, what I plan on doing to let a special friend of mine find a vessel to contain me. Special friend. Who are you referring to? Actually, putting myself out there is going to be a challenge. Fortunately, as I said, I have it all planned out. I'm going to make you watch my... What? Again, it's summer, I don't words, but what is that? Memetic? Hold up, it's memetic. I'm going to make you watch my memetic mind-altering agent. Explaining what that is. After that, you will take out my instructions. And with my new Again, can I please do the flowy voice? I want to do it. I'm going to do it.
And with my new power. Oh, my power. I will finally be able to reach out and touch the hand of God himself.
I'm getting Final Reich vibes, but I'm not going to make zombies references. No. This is not the game.
And rip it right off his arm.
You see, the reason why I want to do this is so I can do what I have always dreamed of. To get closer to you. No. And when I find you, I'm going to give you the love you deserve. I'm going to love you to death.
I love doing Flowey's voice. It's so fun. It's so fun. I'm not gonna say it. You see it on the screen. I'm not saying it. I'm going to cut you open and feel every single inch of you. Okay, this is getting weird. Warmth of your body. Actually, if you cut me open, wouldn't it be cold? Because I'd be dead. Actually, isn't cold right now because I'm a zombie and I'm already dead. All these things just don't add up, man. Drives me insane just thinking about it. You are insane. Clearly insane. It's going to be amazing. No, I'm not looking forward to it. Well, I guess this is where we say goodbye. For now. And you're still here. Okay, launching whatever that is. Is it gonna launch something in the... What is this image? Put me on the empty flash drive. This is where you fail, Sayori. Because I don't have a flash drive. I win. I'm the winner. You can't stop me. Perform the ceremony. Cult of Sayori. Sure. Suffer. Nice image. Is that it? Is that the end of it? Goodbye. Another jump scare. That would be the end of it. Am I correct? Yep, credits. Mod by Leo DiCaprio, sure.
What is this music?
Original character by whoever that was, I didn't read it. Original BGs. Oh, backgrounds. By Villiquent. Sorry if I butchered it. Whitehouse, why you never became a dancer. I'm guessing that's what's playing right now. mod you have just played is unofficial fan work and is in no way affiliated with Team Salvato. Special thanks to these people. Special thanks to my inner demons. Nice. Created with mod template. Okay. And the game closed. I have window capture still on. Display capture. So that was the SayoriDate mod. What did I just play? There are so many questions I have. I can't even say any of them. I have so many. What was that? Like, literally the game closed. It literally just... I went to download. The game literally closed on me. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's going on. Am I supposed to be, Woods in Black Ops right now and be a sleeper agent? Probably not, because this is a mod and not, you know, actual possessed games. Which I'm glad it's not, because if it was, then I'd be dead right now. Probably. I don't know. I'll give it this. It was scary. It was very scary. It was in line with the game, definitely. It was definitely in line with the source material. However, there's one problem I have with it, though. I mean, I haven't played the original DDLC in a while, but I don't think Sayori would act like this, ever. Like, even with the powers at the end, I don't think she'd go that far. Like, that ending there, where she was like, I'll cut you open? Yeah, no, I... No. No, that's Jerry. That's the one with the same name as the character from a Call of Duty game. Not Sayori, no. Still, though, it is... Very scary. Very creepy. I still have no idea what any of those cutscenes had to do. I mean, I'll leave a link in the description to download it. But, and the information page. What was that? That's my only question. Just what did I play? I mean, I downloaded it thinking, like, oh, you know, it would be, something, like, nice for once instead of, you know, all of the dark crap that I've been doing on this channel. Excuse me, I'm about to puke up my lungs or something. I'm good. Okay. It's just... That was so creepy and scary. That I have nothing to say right now. I literally have nothing to say. That was, like, in all honesty, that was a really good mod. But I just have no idea of what was happening. Like, from what I gathered, like, Sayori... Instead of Monica. Because there's no one else there. It's just Sayori. So Sayori clearly has control of the game. I don't know why it would happen. I'm so confused. Alright. Here's my two theories. Both of them. Flawless. Flawless theories. First one. First theory is that the main character is messed up in the head and either hallucinated or dreamt up all this crap. The second theory is that Sayori gained control of the game and is just messing with us. Or something like that. I don't know what she said at the ending. Like, she just wants to get near us, the player. Like, honestly, that would be scary after a second time playing it. I might play it again on my own and just like experience it again, because that was legitimately scary. Like most scary games, like even the original Doki, like after you play it a certain amount of times, it loses the scare factor. I don't feel like this would, unless you just like played it over and over and over and over again, and you just like know what's happening. Like you're like, okay, this happens, then this happens, then this happens. I mean, I don't know what to do here. Do I, like, rate it? Do I give it a rating? I mean, I can give... I'll give it a 4.5 out of 5-star rating. Just because I don't think Sayori would act like that. But hey, what do I know? I'm not making mods. I got nothing. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me what you think of the new intro and outro that I used in the video. I hope you guys like it. I think it fits more in tune with the channel than what I had previously, which was honestly pretty sad. Very low budget, not a lot of effort into that old intro. Like, oh my god, it was awful. Don't even get me started about like the first intro. That was garbage. But, see you in the next video, where hopefully I play something happier than what I just played. Bye. I didn't click the button. I didn't click